Yo, you guys are some fucking legends. 500 subscribers. You guys are some fucking heroes. I can't even tell you how much I appreciate that. Like, honestly, you guys are just fucking awesome. So to celebrate, we keeping it up 2 videos a day for all of next month too. But I want to see how far can we get. I want to see, I don't know if we can do this. I want to see if we can get 250 before the end of the month. Either way, as a thank you for 500, we're getting 2 videos all of next month too. Let's get into this. Carmon featuring Stepz. You know it's gonna be sick.
Hey. Faldt i søvn i et night sæt, jeg vågnede i brødder. Ikke så tit jeg sover, så jeg vågen helt hat og sadder. Om mit overblik det fint, 63 panorama. Vant til tagger i min lever og min lung marijuana. Vi alle.
For what? I don't know. I forgot if I've ever heard Carmon or not. I have the memory of a fucking goldfish. But, honest, yo, what's up with these dudes just not warming up? Like, they just instantly come on here just killing it. Like, come on. Come on. Let the beat breathe a little bit. Jesus.
Mit overblik det fint, 63 panorama. Vant til tagger i min lever og min lung marijuana. Vi alle et ja, nej. Valget er dit, tag det med omhu. Når din sjæl er snuppet, er der ikke noget, du kan undo. 6-0 er bag de cifre, men vi kører den stadig ombo. Ingen lærer ind i skolen kunne lære mig, hvad jeg lærte i jungle. Bedt min mamma om at bede en bøn for ting, de forvrænger. De ved ikke, at jeg kun bliver stærkere, når jeg ser de ved mig ned. Jeg ser en mand med ambitioner, når jeg kigger i spejlet.
I've heard mamma. So I think, what's he saying to his mom? I've heard humble, marijuana, and mama. Those are like the three words. So it's like, I'm trying to piece together what he's saying with that, but I have no idea. What's going on here? What is going on here?
I know you're saying, remember ambitioner, når jeg kigger i spejlet.
Remember ambitioner, når jeg kigger i spejlet.
Skoene på mit fødder, sexløg. Du ser mig stilet ugen 6 døgn. VVS er skin og skab, pas på du ikke mister øjn. Folk de pakker lidt af hver, du snakker stadig fistfight. Lag en 20'er på mit sæt, det var kun for at pisse dig.
My man talking about fist fights now? Play that back. What's going on? He talking about the fist fights, huh?
Fist fight? Lay chew up on me set. They were kun for a piss time.
Lay a chew? What? Does lay a chew like lay you out kind of thing? Like lay a chew? What's going on? What the fuck's lay a chew?
Hey, søger tilgivelse for ingen her perfekt. Prøv at bede mine bønner ændre på mig før det for sent. Man kan hurtigt blive slugt når uret det er patek. Diamanter drøber så meget jeg kunne fylde bassin. Hey. Gud har givet en deadline. Vil du jakke solen eller vil du jage regn? Svært at være fornuftig når der er krig i alle vejen.
Der har valgvejen. Har valgvejen.
Gud har givet en deadline. Vil du jakke solen eller vil du jage regn? Svært at være fornuftig når der er krig i alle vejen.
I think I heard started up from nothing. So is he like saying that he started from nothing, like the deadline, and he's making his way up? Cause if that's what he's saying here, I gotta say, isn't that like the perfect song for the day I hit 500 subscribers? Like, coming from nothing, now we on 500. I know 500's still not shit. Like, don't get me wrong, but it's my year goal with this YouTube thing was to hit 1,000. We the second month, and we on 500. We had like 200. Like, that's crazy to me. Thank you guys so much. I don't even think we had to. How many did we have at the beginning of the year? I don't even remember, but I know it wasn't a lot.
Med ambitioner, der er større end det uendelige. Der er ikke noget, jeg lyder gratis, så det er mere at komme i selvsving. Komplet grå stemning. Åbnede ikke døren, så de tvang os til at vælge den. Ti i ansigter, man skulle tro, de var Ben 10. At alle er blevet skurke, så fortæl mig, hvor helten. Handler om at hjælpe mig, så lave sin investment. No days off, vi er et levende eksempel. Stemmen er for evigt som en levende legende. Hæftigt, hver gang vi kommer ind, så bliver de alle sammen helt skeptisk. Young millionaire, baby, vi for evigt, du er uafhængig.
Ooh, de fryg- I caught that, he's saying young millionaire, baby, let's go. Young millionaire, all the, fuck yes. I hope to join you. I don't know if I will, but I hope to. God damn, yo, good for you. I love, that's one thing with me. I love hearing when people are doing well. Like, I don't know, I just like that. That motivates me to get up there with them.
Så bliver de alle sammen helt skeptisk. Young millionaire, baby, vi for evigt, du er uafhængig. Jeg altid frygter nogen andre end Gud, den almægtig.
Den hører til the streets og de folk der går på det. Hver en vej i ugen ad selv med min øjne lukket. Den hører til the streets og de folk der går på det. Hør dem sige de har det hele, men de har stadig ikke fundet.
Gud har givet en deadline. Vil du jakke solen eller vil du jage regn? Svært at være fornuftig når der er krig i alle vejen.
Der har valgvejen. Har valgvejen.
Gud har givet en deadline.
Vil du jakke solen, eller vil du jage regn? Svært at være fornuftig, når der krig i alle vejen.
Both these dudes fucking smashed this song, honestly. Like, I honestly can't decide who I like more on this one. Honestly, they were both on par with each other with this song. I can't choose. You know what? What's your guys' favorite verse? Who do you think had the better verse? I know I have a lot of Stepz fans, so I'm guessing most of you guys are going to go with Stepz. But I'm not, like, no bias. I don't want to, like, try your hardest. Don't be biased. Who do you think had the best verse? Because honestly, I think they're both on par with each other. Either way, I'm pretty sure this is over, right? Yeah, this, alright, we're good. Either way then, leave a like for sure. Subscribe, ring the bell, let me know what I should watch next. Peace out. Stay sexy. Thank you so much again. I know I said it a few times during this video for 500 subscribers. It means the world to me. And have a great day. Bye. With the